Throwing flashbang.
Hey guys, Tony here. This is gonna be a new series. First off, it's just gonna be the normal Diablo series. You might be wondering, hey, so the title says we're gonna go from level 1 to level 60, right? And we're gonna be using this guy, blah 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 blah. So I'm just gonna be here to show you. First off, I'm gonna be doing characters offline because Paragon is a really big thing. 4 characters to get them like really strong off the start. And the character I'm gonna be using, he's gonna be really strong at the start with this. So I already have 5 points from just finish. I literally just finished with this guy a few weeks ago, or a few days ago. So I'm gonna be working with him off camera. But there is one thing that happened just recently. I finally got everything back up and running properly. But if you might be wondering, hey Tony, what the fuck is this? Why is he level 5? Why does he have armor? Why does he look like he almost went to the end game, but he looks like he'd been buffed out? What is this? I thought we were starting at level 1. I did a recording a little while ago and realized that the mute button was on. And now you can. So that's something that just happened. So I don't know, I didn't want to do any editing tricks or anything like that, or just edit over what I've already done. I'm not going to put that there. But halfway through the video, I was talking about how, do you guys like my video, and how do you guys like my mic, not video, mic. And I was, like, messing around with it, making sure that it was all set up, and I pressed the mute button. And then forgot that the mute button was blinking or whatnot, and I didn't realize it. So, yeah, that was kind of... It kind of pissed me off a little bit, but we're gonna start up a new series here. We're gonna play as this guy. Just got done with the. I was talking about how I changed the difficulty to expert and all that, so we'll go ahead and resume game. It's gonna be offline, you know, normal stuff. Just get him up to level 60, and that'll be it. We'll go on to another character. I want this series to last longer, which is why I'm doing this, but I want every character to go up to level 60 before I get the expansion. This is the road to the expansion pack, because it costs a little bit of money, and I want to save up for other things, so. We literally just opened this path up. That's why I have all this stuff out. So we're going to go ahead and continue with the series. I don't think you guys really wanted to watch it from the very beginning, because it's always the same stuff, so. And it's quite a slow start, so, but. Some people actually like starting from the beginning, so I apologize for that, but there's nothing I could do. We'll go ahead and get this. I want to make these around 30 minutes, and I did just like finish it around 30 minutes, and then it stopped for some reason. Oh yeah, they're taking a lot more beating. They're not doing as much damage though, which is nice. I mean, they're doing a little bit more damage, but yeah. I want to see if I can still one-hit him. Yeah, I can still one-hit him with the rage, so. There's no reason not to use it. My eyes are burning. I don't know why. Get back. I'll go ahead and set some traps. If you see down here, I put binded my keys. I'm literally just going to waste all those on that. Jesus Christ. My danger is too low. Okay, she's strong. I mean, she didn't do any damage to me, because... No, don't get too close. How are you not dead? Jesus Christ, it took you, like, ever. Achievement. Got it, blah, 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 I lied to you when I already did. I'm playing on normal, no seasonal, no stupid shit. It's a good thing that wasn't new. They're always two-handed. I found this mushroom last time, so didn't really. I don't know what it does. If you guys could tell me in the comments what the fucking mushroom does, I'm guessing you give it to her and she does something with it. But I haven't found anything. I may actually test it out right now. I'm gonna go to see. Do you? Do you really have something new? You never do. He doesn't have any weapons up, really? Wow. That's the first. Okay. Craft. Train. Eat. Eat. Okay. I'm guessing you just use it for other things. Remove Jamma.
No, I will not do that.
This has no... This item has no gem sockets. Not gonna upgrade you, there's no point. We'll just keep going. Wish you could upgrade these guys, because holy shit, they give you really bad stuff. Toughness is pretty good. It gives me... It takes away the movement speed. I need the movement speed, really. I'm gonna use the movement speed over anything else, so if it doesn't give me movement speed, then I'm not really gonna take it. That's intelligence, completely useless. Vitality is actually pretty good. But it's bad and everything else. That's just a free belt. We'll take that. It doesn't have the regeneration, and mine's just 8 times better, so no. We'll put that on, and we'll be on our merry way. No, I'm not going to keep clicking. I'm just going to use my spacebar, because the mic picks up everything. Stay away from them. Like I said, this isn't going to be edited, so you're not going to find anything like really big in it. I'm not going to attack these guys because there's no reason to. Now these guys I'm going to attack. I pressed the wrong button. Literally just free kills right there. Poor reflection, more XP. Go! I can't get out. Fucking hell. Now, when they do that, it's kind of hard to get out. Because there really is no way to get out. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? I tried to pick up the fucking gold, and I got tried back in there. They shouldn't have that big of a fucking hitbox on them. That's why you always kill them before. God damn it. Those big guys are tanking all my attacks. And I'm trying to hit the little guys so they don't trap me again. No. Let's not aggro these guys. God fucking go away! There's so many fucking enemies. There we go, we can get a little more hits. And last time I said there wasn't really much to talk about, and there really isn't. It's not really a game to like talk very much about, so. Okay, so set a trap there. I can't really communicate over everything that's happening. Let's just keep going here. Oop. Come on, hit the one dude that's already damaged. Come on. And those guys are just fucking annoying. The big guys are gonna be like the biggest problems, I think. Right, we might as well just aggro the rest of these guys. This has like gone very wrong. Die! Holy shit, he's on one health. And he's the one with the special item, of course he is.
My hatred is too low.
Fucking die. This probably might be my fault for putting it on a higher difficulty. Don't go for chests! You die when you go for chests, every fucking time. And don't ever stop. That's gonna be annoying. Go. Once we kill these guys that I actually want to kill that are worth it. I don't know. Might be able to kill the rest of them. Holy shit, they don't fucking die. Die. It's like aggravating but funny at the same time. Holy fuck. And of course that, okay, they actually killed off their own for doing that. Really? Die. I really hate that they spawn more shit. It's already hard enough to get them killed at the first time. I'm still one-shotting a lot of stuff with that, though. With my right-click, so you know. That's nice. Don't know what that ability is. It doesn't tell you when you start, so I didn't really have time to check. I'm glad I got done with that, though. What did I get? What the Okay, that's actually pretty good. Jesus Christ. We'll take it, but let's see. 20 dexterity, 20 vitality, regenerates 44 life. Increase the effectiveness of a gym by 94%. It's not as better as all the other ones. Monster skills, 3 experience. We could probably put something in that socket. Is it better? It's more recovery. It's less vitality though, but vitality means more damage basically. So. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh no, not vitality, it's dexterity. No, I want the one I already got on. Literally the same thing I already got. I'm kind of biased towards the things I already got, so I'm gonna look towards them a little bit more. Because that thing didn't really have anything to show. We had to kill these for some XP. Which isn't actually what I wanted to do, but I guess since I'm already on the road to it. As you can see, these guys are taking literally one hit damage. So that's nice. Don't spawn shit. Because they can already shoot, so if they're able to spawn shit, don't make them be able to shoot at you. Fucking die. Jesus Christ. There we go. I'm gonna get my gold over here that I deserve. You're a witch, I don't want you spawning more shit. Hatred. I don't understand why that mana thing is like hatred for him. I did not mean to do that. We'll kill these two. Apparently I have a chance to survive that, I didn't know. Look at that, 114 damage. It can get up to 114 damage. Look at that, 122 damage. We'll stop around 30 minutes or so, whatever, on this video, because I don't have a plan anymore. I don't want to get to a certain spot and realize that the recording's corrupted, so. Because for some reason, Movie Maker, if you put too many edits in it, because I only really use Movie Maker, I don't want to spend $800 on a fucking recording software, so. Well, not recording software, but editing. Die. That's not the thing I want to fucking hit. There we go. These guys only take 2 shots. There we go. How far are we? We're 13 minutes in. We'll be fine. I don't actually have a timer or anything yet, because I don't have a second monitor, so I can't just put that up somewhere. And trying to play this on the Windows is... Or in a window is like it just ain't gonna happen. So okay, at this point I'm done. I'm just gonna go straight through. You know, let's level up first. There we go. We'll level up there. Oh my god, they don't fucking stop spawning. I want this damn gold. Just go for the gold. Just go for the gold and run. Just go for the gold and run. Just like how the Americans told their players at the Olympics. Oh, that hurt. Cool, I'll get this. We'll go ahead and do this real quick. We'll do here. We still haven't unlocked that yet. I think we just have to go through here real quick to unlock it. Which will be fine. Actually, yeah, what I said last time was I was gonna go through and play until I unlocked it. All we need to do is just run through these. There's just no point. Run through here. Yeah, there's a lot of enemies. Who cares? I don't. You probably do. Let's go walk there down there. Cool. Oh, Jar of Souls. Shouldn't have done that. That's just basically an XP round. I did that on my first time and I didn't know what the hell was going on. Yeah. I mean, I went through it pretty easily because I was a wizard and I basically went through everything. I'm leveling up quite slowly. I don't know why. I shouldn't be leveling up this slowly since I'm on a higher level or a higher difficulty. All I have to do is just wait and kill the rest of these enemies. I like to run around in circles and then start shooting. Just like what you do on like COD Zombies. That's basically all this is. It's just zombies, but skeleton form. Get them run through the sides. One at a time. Just kill off one or few every now and then. See? It's actually quite fun once you get through with them. Oh, now we have the boss. Yeah, he's gonna be annoying. So what we can do is just go step, 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 and then just start shooting. Yeah, this is doing 10 damage at most. I want to find something that does a lot more damage because this is so bad. Will you stop taking my health, please? Yeah, I think after we kill this thing, I think that's gonna make the episode, because this is gonna take so long. Oh, I'm not pressing Z. Those things don't normally get, like, really hurt me at all, which is weird. They kind of hurt his own enemies. Always found that odd. At some point, I'm going to have a collab. That is something I want to point out. Me and a friend, Caleb, are going to be on here playing at some point. I just have to get... I'm wanting to buy the expansion before I do that, though. Which may be a little bit, but just look forward to that. We may be on here for like Steam for doing like CSGO or whatnot. There we go. Now we can start doing damage to him. No, it's not spacebar. If you ever seen like any video ever, like for beginner's guide, you'll know that one of the biggest things is keybinding and using shift like shoot and then using spacebar to run. I do that a lot because it actually works and everyone uses it, so. Will you fucking die? Jesus Christ, and everything. All this is gonna be shit. See, like, that's bad. That's bad. This was not worth it, like, at all. I didn't even get that very much XP. Well, I got the Jar of Souls, which probably gave me a lot of XP and stuff. There we go. Is any of this good? That's good, because it's just more damage, so I'll take that. As long as it gives me damage, I'll be fine with it. Oops. Okay, the thing wasn't in the fucking way. Let's see, what do we look like? Yeah, I don't like that. I want to get that changed. I'm probably going to do that every time I find a new item. Yeah, that crown's just... That's such a stupid crown. We're coming up on 19 minutes now. Let's see here. I'll keep going. I did say I was going to try to get to the part where I could use the, portal, which I do. I may just go ahead and get done with that off screen. I don't want to do that off screen. I want all these runs to be on screen. The only thing I'm gonna do off screen is just the Paragon, like level up, so I can use that during whenever we get back on here. So my damage is so fucking low. I'm only doing about 10 damage, as you can see, 18 damage now. Yeah, 18 damage at most. 31 damage, and that's if I'm lucky. So around 31 damage is at most. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. There we go. Now we got something good to fight. Don't stand still and fight these things. I aggroed some enemies up there. I did not mean to do that. Tight corners is not good, but I do like these type of rooms though, because they're not big and open. I don't know why I like these. I just do. Stop pulling me in! Holy fuck! These can just die. Let's try to get into a more open area. Ow, for fuck's sake! They're pissing me off. Like these, their knockback or whatever is annoying. Because it's not even like, it's not good, it's just annoying. It does nothing for them. Let's try to get through here. Oh, for fuck's sake, why? This shouldn't be an ability that they have. I can't get through. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of that fucking knockback thing. Stop! Stop! There shouldn't be any fucking knockback. This is a corner I shouldn't have done in here. I can't move. Oh, thank fucking Christ for the upgrade. Stop moving, stop moving. I don't know how I'm not losing health. Stop! Holy shit, that's pissing me the fuck off. There's no reason to do that. It's not helping the fucking enemy. All it's doing is putting me in the same exact fucking place. No, fuck off. Kill the rest of these guys. And now the internet's gonna fucking lag. Nice. I didn't think I could get mad at this game because I just loved it so much, but holy shit, that enemy needs to go away. Vortex just, it's so annoying. Like, I don't get why anyone would want that. Oh, a better crossbow. Wait, hold on. It's 4 to 12 damage, and that's 3 to 13. It has a possibility of doing 13 more damage, and it does 15 damage per second, which means it has higher. Oh, hell yeah, I want that. Look at that. And you go here, and it's like... Hell yeah, I want that. I already got something better. Okay, cool. I'm hoping by the end of this, if I can actually use the search for the Chandler's Adler beneath this cemetery for a second. Yes. Cool, so now I did that. I just need to finish it off here. I think once we do this, Chandler's Altar, I guess, whatever it's called. I think once we're able to do this, oh, fuck's sake, die. Okay, so where were we? We got through there. We already went up there. Let's go down here. Because I think that's actually just a bonus room that you can do. And it leads to nowhere. So let's just keep going straight. And then down here. And then into a corner. Never mind, we have to go that way. I wonder if it only shows up at certain times then. That's interesting. Because most of the times when I play through this, I've only seen that like once. And for me to see that again is actually quite rare. I'm glad I actually saw that. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at all that damage I'm doing. See, now that's nice. That's like, it's nice to do actual some damage. Stop. I have to hold down shift key just to aim. Okay, apparently not. Because it locks on and it's annoying. There we go. Whew. Finally, we got done. Just keep going. I'm going to level up so much from in here. I normally do. Jesus Christ, there's a lot more than I can see. Look at that. 40 damage. At most. Okay, well he's doing a little bit less damage, but he's doing more damage per second, which is nice. Which ultimately means he's doing way more damage. We'll just go straight through here then. Yeah, because there's normally nothing there. There we go. One hits. Oh, what? What, mate? Oh, I can just do that, can't I? T doesn't work, but I can use map. I can do that. Yay! Okay, so where the hell am I supposed to go? That must be another one of those things that you can only get with a certain character or open. I can't go through there, that's more something else. Search for the Chandler Sanchler's altar beneath the Cemetery of Forsaken. Oh, that's just a defied crypt. What the hell? I went through the wrong area. Okay, never mind, because I'm normally just going. Oh, it's over here, isn't it? And then you go over here to the left. Yeah. This is. No, this is still another defied crypt. Wrong one. No, wait, that's the right one. There's two different ones. Defied crypt. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, because it has that enemy. Okay, one more area to play in. Well, you fucking die. If you die, that would be very nice. Not me. We'll play some traps down. First time I actually using this is coming in handy. Who would have known? These are some elites I can just take out. They have a lot more health than I can deal with. Those little leeches things are going to be annoying. There we go. Just do some more damage. It's ready not to aggro those guys. She's just going to spawn more shit. Let's try to get rid of her first. God damn it. These bats are getting on my fucking nerves. Okay, that's actually really useful. Vortex, which is why it's annoying me to piss off. Here we go. Do that. We're taking a lot of damage. Hold on. I'm getting them all down low on health, so that's nice. Just quit! Oh my god, will you quit? That's the most annoying ability. I don't know how many times I have to say it. It's so annoying. Because they just non-stop use it for no reason. There's no benefit of it other than to piss the person off. Stop! Holy shit, that's annoying. I'm right in front of you. You don't have to use the fucking vortex. Jesus Christ. Apparently we get a red cape. Nice. I haven't actually hit that. Oh, that's so stupid looking. Yeah, let's not actually have that up. What the hell is this? Put that back up there. Apparently that's something we can have. Oh, that's just way better. Hell yeah. And we got some new skills. We got Vault. This is new. Okay, so Vault Trumble, a Acrobility, 25 yards, what? And we got Smoke Screen. Banish Wall Smoke becoming Mountain. Yeah, that's kind of what I thought. Is there anything else? Oh, yeah, there is. Ooh, we got increase the chance for the arrow to pierce by 50%. That's actually quite useful. Or we can do Entangling Shot. That's just the one that does it. It binds them together. I don't normally like that. I'm going to stick with the Punctuating Arrow. We also got Rapid Fire, which is freaking amazing because you just hold it down. Back in house, 10% stun. That's actually could be useful, but I like the knockback because watch. Holy shit. I watched some dude play this. He was like, and he just did that. He only clicked it. When really what you're supposed to do is hold it down. And it's like the best thing ever. So we got that. So now we have, let's see. Oh. Okay, that's quite fun. Look at that. That's just fun. It's not damaging, but it does. It's just fun to use. I mean, it's actually quite damaging. We'll just pick them off there. And of course, we have Z. Hide behind a wall of smoke, which only lasts for that long. Which takes up most of your stuff, so. What point is there to use that? This is just so much fun to use. Why wouldn't anyone want to use it? Well, you die. Jesus Christ, you're annoying. Let me through. 20, 12, 1. Jesus Christ, hate it when they hang on to one health. I'm gonna try to use this as much as possible because it's just too good to pass up. But I also want to conserve it. Take a little bit of health there. There we go. If they're longer range, then I'll just use the main thing that I normally use. There we go. They're just going to keep coming through there. Might as well just keep damaging them. Polar Reflection will help us with our abilities. Which all I need is level 29, but at the same time, I don't know if I really want to do that. Yep, now I can actually put some damage on these guys. Oh my god, are all these guys just going to be Vortex? Because I'm going to be pissed off if they are. So now they don't know what to attack. Now they do. Yeah. Dude, I love that. That's so, like, it feels so nice to do that. Now we can get some, apparently, damage stuff. Damage leather cuffs. What? Don't need it. Oh, there's even more. Oh, these are just spirits. I don't actually need to do this. We have to go this way. There's like a little pole reflection thing up here. Or health or whatnot. We have to go up here. It's just... I think that's the point of reason why it's up here. We'll do that. We'll make a path here. There we go. What do we get over here? Just some stupid stuff. God damn it, Vase is stopping me. Go, 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 go. I got hit. There's nothing here. All I got was a stupid chest that I won't be able to ever use. Huh. No. So I guess if you reach this, then it opens up more paths. What? And he's like, oh, well, there's no crown here. Then I guess I just go back. It's supposed to be more stuff you're supposed to look for. What? Does it open up like another area? I'm so confused. I not supposed to be here? Search for this chain beneath the cemetery of Forsaken. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's over here, isn't it? Oh, it was! Oh, so it's like a, you guess which one it is, and you just go through all of them if you want to, and I guess that could open as well. Okay, well, I must have been lucky, like, every time I went through. Yeah, because it's the right one. You go through, and then you have this area that goes to the left here. Oh, yeah, the crown would not be there. So this would be, like, a dead end over here. I believe. Nope. I'm confused because I've never actually been through here. There's a lot of dead spirits, which must mean I'm going the right way. But I feel like the other way I was going was right. I had those special enemies that I had to attack. Well, we're getting ready. I'm getting ready to stop here anyway. Ah, here we go. Now we're in the right way. Here we go. Yeah. So, we'll go ahead and get through. We'll get to the crown. And once we get the crown and unlock the thing that we unlock here, and then I'll go ahead and end the video off and we'll continue next time. Come on, one hatred. Yeah, we didn't even have to shoot once. That's how strong we are. Nice. And we get another bow. Nice. And it's a double crossbow, so. Ooh, interesting. Yeah. It's probably good. Yeah, you can hear it. We'll kill those off. Okay, now I can just go. Look at how much damage that is doing. But it's like, it's so slow firing. So I don't... It has like a chance to pierce through, so. Here's, we could always use that. There we go. Man, my eyes feel weird. We will skip this. Oh wait, no, it's not here yet. That's right. Yep, got it. We'll just kill you real quick. So, that's really all I have for this episode, is to get the crown and go back. And then probably just change what we look like. Cool. Town portal unlocked. Awesome. We'll do, look through our skills. We got a new passive skills. You know, hunt enemies by your hatred spenders are slowed by 80% of your first 2 seconds, or whenever you use Vault, Shadow Power, Smoke Screen, or Backflip with Evasive Fire, you gain a 60% movement. I don't care for that. I'm just gonna use this, because it just slows them down. Yeah, we'll go back. That's more damage, of course, and we don't need any of that. We'll just sell the rest of it. Cool, so we unlocked the portal, we got him to level 10, which I'm thinking of just every 10 levels I may actually end it now. Or until whatever we do, but yeah. Damn it, you're gonna have to wait on me. You know what? We're just gonna sell it. I was gonna like decompose all that, but fuck it. Damn it, I can't just slide it across, I have to click. Again, not useful, so I can literally just go ahead and sell that immediately. What do you have? Do you have anything useful? Has more life. Doesn't have damage. Kind of want damage. Gonna, if it says no damage, then if it says minus damage, then no, I'm not gonna take it. But if it just says like no extra damage, then eh, don't really care for it. It still doesn't have a quiver or anything like that that we can use, so there's no point in any of this. We can't repair anything for some reason, don't know why. So, let's see here. We got the... Oh, yeah, now I remember. Oh, checkpoint reach. We'll go ahead and talk through him. Get the XP and all that. Get the quest. Do you sell anything of my type? No, I didn't think so. You do sell get some good armor, though. So that's damage. Ooh, I want even more. No. I'll just take the damage. Okay, we could have even more toughness. No, I want to keep the recovery. Ooh, more damage, more damage. Yes, and yes. Cool. So now we got new boots, we got new pants, and we got a new shirt. No, we got new belts. Oh. Can I buy back some pants, please? There's love and strength. Don't need it. Vitality. Yep, we have to buy that. Oops. I must have some pants in here that are way better. Nope. Cool. Go to you. We will craft this into something better. Haven't actually bothered to look at these. Actually, some pretty cool ones in here. Holy crap. Holy shit, that's big. Yeah, of course I'm gonna go for it. Why wouldn't I ever? I already tried this. Didn't really like it as much, so we're gonna go for this. We're gonna go for the Airkin. The Airkin. There's the Airkin. And then we'll go for the Airkin. I just look at that hand thing. That's fucking amazing. And then we got this, which we need to put a gem in. So the first one that he gets is the red cape. He gets that, and then he gets that, and then he gets that, then he gets that, then he gets that, that. That actually looks kind of cool. You probably get it from the Skeleton King then. So this is the Archon. And then you have the Rakasad, which is quite cool. Ascendance. And then you have the crown. I mean, just look at that. That's awesome. So that's our crown. You have to say our character looks quite nice. We need to go ahead and get our gem socket and put one in there. Look at that. That just looks so cool looking. We'll go to here, no, here. Okay, so helmet. 60% life, don't give a shit. Extra gold, don't give a shit. Reduce cooldown on all skills, kinda cool. More experience, no. Reduces all resource cost by 8% or cooldowns. I'm gonna have to go for the resource cost. There we go. And it's 94%, so it's wait, what? Increases the effect of any gem by that much. Okay, so it's 194%, so it's basically. It's just 8.94%. It's just 8.94. It really doesn't increase that much, but oh well. So basically. Oh my god, it made it, it's so good now that I can just spray this. Look at that. If we take it off, or is that just like the armor I have? Hold on. What is it doing? This increases health pickups. Hold on. Oh wait, we need a bow, don't we? No, that's just like what it actually does. It literally only, it doesn't take anything. What? Oh, it's the bow, isn't it? No? We put that on. It's barely taking anything still, but... Oh, wait, we didn't actually put it on, did we? See, it's going up, but, like, the initial cost is a lot. See, like, you need a... So, it's 20 hatred infinitely. Initially, and an additional 6 hatred while channeling. Rapidly fires 885% weapon damage as physical cards bow. But now it's just like, it won't go down anymore because the crown is only 6, so. Now it's only doing about... Yeah, it's just doing about, like, 2. So basically, if you're going to use it, you want to keep using it. Oh, wait, why am I not... No, that's if it, when it's off. Hold on, let's not put that on there. This is with everything on, and then you'll see. Yeah, the crown's just keeping it from going any lower, like, as much. It's doing a lot more. That's just so strong, because you can just keep doing it. It costs, like, barely any mana. That's really strong. So why is there any reason to use anything else? Just use this. That's weird. Wait, 4 hatred. Wait, what? Generates 4 hatred. Okay, so you do 20, 2, 3. Cool. Okay, well that's been this episode, guys. This is what he looks like right now. I was probably just going to keep looking like this for the rest of the game. Or whatnot. If I find anything better, I'll put that on, but... Oh, man. I'm gonna go take a shower. I'm gonna edit this when I get back. Go ahead and check the rest of the series if it's already out there. I'll put the, I'm gonna try to get a new end screen for this. I want to. And I think I will, and I have some music playing in the background. I just record it and whatnot. I'll get through that. But I'm gonna try to have a custom, outro to this, so if you see one this episode, then that's probably what it is. If not, then it'll come up in future episodes, but stay tuned for the next episode. We're gonna do the same thing, but I'm gonna do this at least every day, or at least every other day, and just try to do as much CSGO stuff as I can in other videos, so. There'll be some ranting 101 tomorrow, because there's a lot that I want to go into, because I'm going to do the book slicing tomorrow night as well, because I need to do that, so. But yeah, this has been Tony. Stay frosty.